All right, Katelyn, I think we're ready to go. Sound good for everybody? Excellent. Very good. Let me do this speaker view here. All right. Yes, don't hesitate to let me know through the chat or anything that might be needed technically, but we're gonna start just nice and easy facing the bar, you guys, yeah? In sixth position, just so we can roll through the feet. And we're gonna go one and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight. Let's plie on one, then stretch, little rise and down, and let's roll it through. And six and seven, resist. We're gonna do the same thing starting with our left. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One plie in sixth position, stretch. Just get on the ball of your feet and lower, and let's roll. Six, seven, we're gonna open in 2 feet parallel, yeah? Second position, and we slow it down here, Caitlin. Side, four, counts and open. Other side, and two, and three, and four, and the usual stretch parallel forward, two, three, four, little back or twist as you wish. Other side, forward and back, little twist if you want there. And then the last phrase, we're gonna just face the bar in our first position. You can just relax, find the balance on flat, or you can roll it up into a releve if you wish. All right. Okay, you guys follow me. Thank you, Caitlin. And rolling through the feet. Eight times. Make sure that every time you go up through the peak, you brush your ankles together. Nice plie. Little rise up. Claudia, thank you for the message. I'll try to fix it as we do the second side of the plies, yeah? Let's start in our first position, five, six, seven, eight, and we're gonna do plie with a little port de bras, yeah? So we go down and stretch, plie, lift it up, and open, and let's reverse on the ground, plie, six, and seven, and eight. We're gonna stretch forward, two, three, and four, and back, two, three, and open, four. Let's do same thing in second. Demi-plie, always lifting up, so we get a range of port de bras, seven, and eight. Let's port de bras side, two, three, and four, and side, two, three, and let's demi-rond to the back this time. Let's do the first plie in fourth with the arm across. One and two. The second one scoops. Three and slide and rise. And six and seven. Tendu. Plie across and push and scoop and slide and rise. And six and seven and lower. Let's do the same plie. Plie with the grand plie on reversal with the arms, and then the port de bras all the way around to finish. down in preparatory position. Yeah, so in first position, we have two demi-plies, one grand plie reverses, port de bras bending forward and back, tendu à la seconde. Same in second, reversing port de bras, and let's go side, side, tendu, watch this demi-rond to the back. First plie in fourth, we go across, one, and two, second one scoops, three and four, just press, and six and seven, tendu front to prepare, across, scoop and slide and rise, six, seven, eight. One demi, two demis, grand plie, reverse the arm and port de bras all the way en tournant, allonge and finish. All right, just follow me. Let's do the left side to the right side together. Here we go, and. Good, to the knees. And we reverse. Stretching forward. Bending back, and let's open to second, and always fall on your hand. Let's bend it side and side. Tendu, demi-rond to the back. And let's push into a rise. Across. Under, slide. And press. Good, last set from fifth. Stretch all the way around. And just allonge and finish. All right, you guys. Good. Don't forget on those brushes through the fourth position to use the opposition of the two legs. One leg has dominating inner thighs, the other leg has dominating outside of the leg. All right, you guys, thank you, Katelyn. And good. Nice, Alexandra and James. Nice to see you guys. Good, Jenny. Very nice. Very good. Nice, Domenico. Keep your shoulders right over your hips. That's right. And also on the reversal. Good, Chloe. Really press deep into the floor. Let me run to the back, plie. First one goes across with the arm. The second one scoops and slide, and we rise nice and strong into our releve. Good. Same thing front. Excellent. Hey, Lila. Press back leg into the front. Very good. We have a sleepy friend here on Corey's screen. Excellent. Port de bras all the way around, that's right. Good. And we'll just finish. Excellent. Nice, Eleanor. Very good. Let's go tendu from first position now. Let's go like this, 7 and 8. The first tendu is going to be special for control. Yeah, so we go the mi point 1 and 2. Nice flex and point and close and out. We're going to play on the supporting leg, release the foot on the floor, and then we're going to scoop it in using the back of the legs. All right, same to the back. Back and push and flex and point and in and out. We plie one leg, we release the second leg, and we scoop from there using the inner thighs and the abs. Same side and push and flex and point and in and out. Plie, scoop, inner thighs, and then we go same pattern, just with tendu. Yum, bum. Pump and side and close. Let's turn into the bar and into the other side. All right. So we have a slow tendu to begin, going demi point and flex and point and in and out. Plie, everything together. Same back and push, flex and point, in and out. Plie, scoops together and side and push and flex. And in and out, plie, scoop together. We have the same pattern going front and back and side. From here, we're gonna turn in and then turn the two toes out into the bar so we can do a last releve for 2 8s, finding your balance up there. And then close your eyes. Once you found your balance, test your balance with a little bit closing the eyes just to know where you are truly, yeah, without the help of anything. So the last three tendus will go front and back, side, turn it in, open two toes out into the bar, and then we roll it up. Find the balance, lift it up, close your eyes, and we'll finish right there. Okay? All right, follow me on the first side. Here we go. And... slowly going out, flex, in, scoop down and push together, back, and flex, and in, brush out, plie, scoop together, brush side. Nice control, you guys. Nice, plie, scoop together. Now we have front and back and side. Feet together. Other side. Demi point, point. And push and in. Out, little plie, and scoop together back. Nice. Now we go side and scoop together, flex, good. Now we have the pattern going front, back, side. Good, toes in, and let's open a first position into the bar to roll for 2 8s. Great. Yes, Marianne. Beautiful. Solid. Nice work, everybody. Nice balance. Very nice balance. Let's go into our first tendu from fifth. Katelyn, let's play a waltz. 7 and 8. Let's go front and in and out. In, out. Too close. In fifth. Balançoir. And close and back, plie fourth and push in out. Just really take advantage that in out to get the extra rotation in the end. Then we have two closing in, then one balançoire and close. Same in second, one plie and push in out, four this time, and three and four, plie soutenu, hold one, resist, plie soutenu. And tournant, and we're ready for the other side. Yeah, so we have one, plie fourth, and push, rotate out. Two, close in fifth, one back and close and back, plie fourth and push in, out, in. Twice, balançois on the third. Side, plie and push in, out. Let's have four, two, and three, and four, plie on one, scoop two, hold the three, release four, plie one, scoop two, turn around, and we finish. All right, you guys, let's have the first one. Yeah, let's go with the fingers and toes together, and we scoop a little bit here so we don't get over with the shoulder, but we have the back, yeah, leading that port de bras to the first position, just like you will do later for some jumps and so on. Good. And really take advantage of that little extra rotation there to then work your way in every tendu. Alrighty, here we go, Katelyn. And a little slower. One. Little slower even. In. That's great. Excellent. In, out, in. Side. Now we have four. Plie, soutenu. We hold. This one goes en tournant. Left side, front, plie, push. Good. Nice, nice work of the back knee, guys. Very good. Good. Hold. Thank you. Hi, Lori. Nice work, you guys. All right. Let's do one a little quicker now, which goes seven and the eight and fifth, coup de pied, open coup de pied, fifth. Same side. And fifth, coup de pied, open coup de pied, fifth. Let's have four, en croix, three, and four, one posé, push and hold, and fifth, and first, and fifth, so we can reverse. All right, so we have two, tendus, coup de pied, open coup de pied, fifth. Side and side, coup de pied, open coup de pied, fifth. We have four, en croix, and three, and four, posé, push and hold, and fifth, and first, and fifth. From there, let's just go into our coup de pied on flat, just to find the balance on one leg, for eight, and then we promenade for eight to go to the other side. All right, we start with two tendus. Coup de pied, open, coup de pied, fifth. Same to the side, coup de pied, open, coup de pied, fifth. Four, en croix, all directions. Yam, posé and push and hold. Fifth, first, fifth, so we get to change to get into the back. All right, then we scrape up into our coup de pied after the reverse, and then we do our promenade to the other side. All right, guys, let's find that fifth position. Thank you, Katelyn, not too fast. And. Great. Coup de pied, open coup de pied. We have four en croix. One posé. Fifth, first, fifth, reverse. And crisp, like clockwork. One posé, push and hold. Let's find our balance. Good, and now let's promenade and take it around and go back to gentle tempo. Good. Put the weight on those fifth positions, guys, yeah? Hold, fifth, good. Very nice, Chloe. Good, Christina. Push and hold. And really shape that supporting side, nice and strong with the shoulders. And let's take it around. Nice, Katelyn. Very good. Picking it up on the fly. Very good. I'm not doing bad with this spotlight teaching situation, right? All right, let's move on. Let's have jeté. Yeah, there is moments where you have like that almost blank, but you don't. I almost did there. 7 and 8. Let's have and 1 and 2. These are jetés. And back and 2. Really massaging the floor. Almost like gliding. And 2. And plié. Extend to the back. Let's have 3. Balançoire with plié. And then pass it back and close. So, Katelyn, that's slow. Yeah? Tira tayam. Tira tayam. Tira plié. Deepen. And front. And front. Nice landing. And side. And side. And plié. And push. And 1 and 2. Plié. Pass it through coup de pied and close. Let's land on 1 and then go into a relevé coup de pied for a balance. We'll have 2 8s there and then take it immediately to the other side. Yeah? So think about this jeté, no sharp. Think about the glide feeling and glide and plié like you're landing a big jump and back and plié and side and plié and push. 1 2 3 with plié and really focus on that articulation of the pelvis to open that knee. All right? Good. Let's plié on 1, coup de pied and your balance right after that. All right, you guys. Thank you, Katelyn. And good, perfect. And glide. And really working the inside of the legs. Continuous work. And side, and plié. Push it back. Balançoires. Nice push, good. Land, plié, really work your back on the landing. Massage the floor every single time. Good. Plié, little back. And through. Let's land. And up coup de pied. We'll have 2 8s here. One more 8. Excellent. Ooh, nice, Domenico. Other side. Good. And 3. Good. Nice catch there. Excellent. Beautiful, Chloe. Yeah, nice, careful work for your inside of the legs. Yes, very nice. Good. Make sure that we pull the zipper up every time we close. That's right, Eleanor. Beautiful, promise. Hey, hey, Lucy. Very good. Oh my God, look who we have here. What's up, Leighton? It's been a while. And hello on balance. Very good. We like it. Thank you. All right. Nice. So many nice friendly faces, guys. I love it. All right. Let's do our second jeté. We have 2 slow and 3 a little quicker. All right. And 1 and 2. And 1 and 2 and 3. We have 5 with port de bras. 1 2 3 4. Land. And 1 and 2 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 5 2 3 4 plié. Let's have piques. Pique, pique, close. Little por debra. Just flowing. Sorry. Front, front, close. And back, back, close. And then we stretch 2 and 3 and four, little front if you want, and we'll take it immediately to the other side. All right, so I messed it up, those piques, but the idea is that when you go front, you have a quarter of port de bras every single time you pique. And then back, and then from there we stretch to little front if you want, and then we take it to the other side. So the exercise starts one and two, and one and two and three, and five, two, three, four, land five. And back, side and front and side, and back and five. Plie, piques, quarter arm, quarter arm, quarter arm, quarter arm, and then stretch to, if you wanna bend it forward, collect yourself, and we take it all the way around. All righty? Good, Katelyn, not too fast. Thank you very much. Let's get to the bar. And good. Fifth. And five. Little slower. Good. And five. Piques. And controlling the arm. And now we stretch. Here we go, other side, and five, nice. Good, let's see the coordination now for this piques, you guys, yeah? Easy arms, very nice control and sharp feet. Yes, Jemima, very good. Good, that was nice, yeah? So the whole key of the exercise is just to isolate. You have very nice upper body, nice and easy, and then the legs never decreases there. All right, let's move on. Change of gears a little bit for the Ronde Jam. We have seven and the eight. We're working today a little bit on soutenu. So we go one, collect, two, and back, collect, up, and side. This time we go around. Plie front, press back. So we have four simple ronde jumps, and three, and four. One plie front, and we envelope all the way to the back. So I will give you this option for arms, just because I feel like using those really shapes my back and allows me to really own those control arms to get into a strong soutenu all the way around. Yeah, so my option is this. One, I use my back to open round, long and round. Now we go on tournant, fifth, fifth. On the reverse, we go back and over. Now we have four simple ronde jumps and then the grand envelope all the way front and close in fifth position. And then after that, we can do our stretch. Yeah, whatever we feel like today. I repeat, front, soutenu fifth, and back, soutenu fifth, and side, soutenu en tournant, plie front, full ronde jam on the floor. Now we have four rondes, three and four, grand envelope, open back and finish. All right, same on reverse, except on the plie back, we're gonna go on the down with the arms. So Janik will be proud of us. Four, plie, passe, and front and close. All right, and then we have our free stretch. Yep, just follow me for the first side, you guys. Thank you, Katelyn. Here we go. And let's plie front. One. Good. Allonge side, soutenu, we go front, and four. Now our grand envelope, and plie, and fifth, front, and fifth, good. And side. Now collect your back here. control your arms. Nice, Lucy. Excellent, nice work. Nice, please. Yeah, keep your chest tall. Yes, and now we stretch, relax. Good. We had Adelaide over here. Nice, releve on those stretches. Very good, Adelaide. I don't get to the end of the list, Rachel, because I'm very limited today. Nice to see you. We have Sophia here too. Very good. And Rebecca, how you doing? Good. Very nice. Good, Michelle. Yeah. Shoulders, easy shoulders. Okay, good. I think that's enough. Very good. All right. Good, Michelle. Yeah, Michelle, be careful. From the side view, it looked like you were dominating the port de bras a little bit with the shoulders. Yeah, as you scoop the leg into passé, make sure that the shoulders also scoop into a beautiful position there. That's right. Good. Let's go to the other side, please. All right. Thank you, Katelyn. And nice, Rebecca. Sliding, nice control front and control on the inside legs to find the neutral position in fifth. The side. Good. And back. Now show the heel every time in first position. And front, side, back. Yes, good. You're matching your walls today, Chloe. And you too, Eleanor, kind of. Lila, on the other hand, is matching her couch. Good. Around. Now we have four. One. And two. And three. Good. Nice. And lengthen the stretch, guys. Yeah, utilize your breath. Of the pelvis muscles to maintain the heel forward. Very good. Good. Excellent. Beautiful, Flory. Yes. Good job, you guys. All right, let's move on to a fondue. We're going to really work on the way out, but also on the way back in this type of fondue. Yeah, we'll use it again in the center. We have one and two and in and fifth and one and two and in and fifth. This time a little different. And two and single, tan releve. Open second and return through and fifth. We have that theme all the way through. One to the back, fondue, tight fifth. One to the front, fondue, tight fifth. One à la seconde, single, single, tan releve. À la seconde, fondue, and fifth. Let's lift the back leg to do a balance in attitude. I think, Katelyn, just for eight counts. Yeah, short. And then we'll stop there and we breathe for the left side. All right, one front, one in, one back, one in, one side, two on the jumps, and front, open side, and again, really work it through second there. Good, thank you, Katelyn. And good. Good, really delay on the way in, tight fifth, transfer your weight over, is one with round the jumps. And tan relevé. Good, you can do it on relevé and you won't. Working, melting those plies. Melt. And your ronsanler. Tan relevé. And again, fondue, working that fifth, we switch to the back. Good, now when you're ready. All right, I think that's good. Good, we'll finish there. And thank you, Katelyn. Nice work. That was nice, Christina. Yeah, nice. Just keep the energy of the arms all the way through the fingers and beyond. Yep, so the energy of the upper body never dies. Very good, you guys. Let's see the left side. We'll start with Flory. And excellent. Really melting, working the way out. Fondue in. Hey, Tyler. Front, open second, fondue in and stretch. Good. Squeeze on the way back in. That's right. Really shaping the top of the legs on two sides, guys. Yeah? Always working the two sides evenly. And back. Yes, Marianne, looking good. Now we go for our balance. Good, nice and tall on that ankle. Don't let it wobble. Strong ankle, that's it. Good, Jemima. And we stretch. All right, good. Nice balance, you guys. Let's continue with our frappe. We have 5, 6, 7, 8. And we prepare with tendu a la seconde. As usual, we have front, and three balançoires, and back, and three balançoires, and side, and one, two, three, with plie on the next count. Yum. Soutenu, find it, open side. Back and back. If you want to do it on relevé, you can. From the reverse, three balançoires. And front, front, three balançoires. Side, side. One, two, three. And then we plié on our leg. Seven and the eight, we find the balance à la seconde. All right? At the end. Just a little extra. Again, Katelyn, maybe half of what you did for the fondue, just to have a little test there at the end. Not too fast. Da, ya, pa, 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 pam. Same back and back, front, front, side, and one, and two, and three. Find it there first and then soften it so you can soutenu and then find your center again. All right, guys. Ready? Fifth position. Two and three, and. Second. Nice plie. Open back and soft plie and fifth. Open side, little balance. And that was good. Great. Excellent. Good, Katelyn, perfect. All right, check it off, you guys. Very nice. Let's do left side. And. Front. Good. Break it down to really find the control there, guys, yeah? Nice extension. Excellent, good. That's right, I'm just nice balance, little short balance. Good promise. Nice. Very good. All right, let's move on. Let's have an adagio. Not too slow, this one. 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's do 1 and 2. And 3, attitude on 4, and round, and 6, and 7, close 8. Same to the back, 1, and 2, and 3, we reverse again, 4, and 5, and 6, 7, close 8. We go a la second, écarté back, 2, and 3, plié 4, and 5. Balance, find your pique attitude in efface and stay. We have 2 counts to switch to arabesque and nice penché. Take all the time you need and then we go immediately to the other side. Yeah, this one, I won't do it with you. So we'll make sure that everybody knows it. Yeah, 1 and 2 and 3, plié 4, rond 6, just close and coordinate your arms and your legs together. Same back. 1, 2, 3, plié attitude 4. We reverse. 5, 6, 7, and 8. We go écarté back. 2, 3, plié 4. Extend. 5. Balance. Pique attitude. And hold. We promenade to the arabesque. 2. Start your penché. You have 6 counts there at the end. Yeah, so take it as slow as you need. If you want to do a faster penché and then find your balance at the end on relevé, that's also valid. Yeah, so we start everything on fast and the orange and the done. Then we move to écarté. Keep that balance écarté. Pique effacé and then switch to arabesque before your penché down. I think we have it. Pretty simple. Right and left together. Let's see Alex and James and... Is your grandpa there? Be careful, don't kick him, all right? Plié 4 and rond. A little faster, Katelyn. Close, now reverse. Plié 4, reversing por de bras. Good. We go écarté back now. Attitude plié, nice relevé, up, balance, pique face, and now really concentrate on rotating the whole leg, and you have your stretch and your penché, taking your time, that's right, but let's do a little faster to the left side there, Katelyn, plié 4, nice. Think about the stretching and the turnout happening at the same time. Good. Écarté back. And stretch. Little balance, that's right. And balance. Beautiful. Good. Nice, Katelyn. Excellent. Good. All right, check it off. Let's move on to Grand Batman. 5, 6, 7, 8. We do accent on the out, out, and the close, and out, and the close. Plié, passe, and 7, land, 8, back, and the close, and back, and the close. Plié, passe, 7, always changing. Side, and the close, and side, and the close. Accent in, accent in, accent in. Dégagé side, and then we switch. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and prepare to the other side. We have 2 grand battements, 1 and the 2, and 3 and the 4, plié and passé, find your balance, close it back, back and the 2 and 3 and the 4, plié, enveloppé and balance, close front, side, 2 and 3, accent in, ta ta ta, dégagé à la seconde, and then new phrase changes around for your passe balance. You can stay there and then finally land it and finish. All right, so Katelyn is gonna go jump, balance and close. So not too slow for this one, since we go out on the one. All right, guys, good. First arm is up. And good. Side and three, plie and switch. Good, find your balance, and we start to the other side. Good, nice and nice, Chloe. When you get to the passé, really find your arms as quick as you find your feet. Up. Good, nice, Lucy. Two and three. Now we change the accent. And one, and two, and three. Yes. Good, Lila. That's right, nice. All right, good. Lila, be careful on your passes. They're really nice, and you have a very nice control, but I feel like your upper body's swaying a little bit to the back. Yeah, make sure that you're almost hovering forward on that passé. So that belly button into the spine is also lifted. And then the muscles of the back are helping you neutralize the spine. That's right. Good. Let's do a relevé. Up, 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 and down, 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 and up, 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 and down. Eight times to the right, eight times to the left. Yeah, you choose to do it either turn out or turn in. Yeah? Eight times to the right, eight times to the left. Good. Thank you, Katelyn. And excellent. Up and down and up. Good. Smooth like butter. Excellent. Good, Sarah. Corey getting back in shape. That's right. I can see that running is paying off. Continue. Good, nice. Somebody got her t-shirt, huh? Yeah. I didn't get mine yet. Good. I would get dizzy in front of all of those books, Flory. All right, that's it. Very nice. Very good. And that's it for the bar, guys. Thank you very much. Let's take it to the center. Very good. Let me see if... Thank you, Katelyn. That's beautiful. Let's take the bar away. And the coffee table off. I'm lucky that this coffee table is a cheap one from Amazon. I wouldn't be lifting something a little bit more expensive than that. All right, I think that's pretty good. Get your water, shake your legs. That's right, pet your cat or your dog. Get a little love. If you were Diego, you would get a sip of beer, but he's not here right now, so. All right, good. Let's do an adage. Let's start in fifth position, croisé 5-6, just elongate 7 and 8. Let's do a passé, efface, plie, pique attitude, and resist. We're going to turn, and 6 and 7, extend à la seconde, fondue, pas de bourrée to fifth, and up to the fifth, and just find your balance there, lifting up to coup de pied, and then we cantin lié back, so then we have a little space into the other side, yeah? So passé, plié facé, doesn't need to be high, just enough so we can control the pique into attitude here. Then we have four counts to promenade into the back. New phrase, plie fondue, just like we did on the bar. Nice pas de bourrée fifth. Now pick up your front fifth position. And then from there, take your time to find the coup de pied and then scoop it back into a tanlier to recover the space. All right? So that's a tanlier face, two and three, hole four. Promenade à la seconde, seven, stay eight. Fondu, pas de bourre, and fifth. Find it, tanlier, and close. Taram, papi, payam, pam, pam, pam. Promenade, six, seven, eight. Fondu, pas de bourre. You can either stay up or move if you have space, that's nice. Then find your balance. And then tanlier the balance into a fifth position to start to the other side. All right, let me help you with the first side. Everybody doing okay? Great. We're gonna do two groups, guys, since it's short. So right foot front, here we go. Tanlier on efface, guys, don't forget. Yeah. Good, we switch, one. Attitude and balance. Fondu. Nice pas de bourre. You can go to fifth or just rise up and balance. And tanlier. And one. Good. Keep your back active here. And now we promenade. Balance. Good, Katelyn. That's great. That's great. Thank you. That's it. Great. Excellent. Very good. Always, even though you're working on angles, always work with two sides of the back. Yeah, so if I'm in efface, my two backs are absolutely facing efface, and then I'm really having the epaulement dictate the beauty of the position. Yeah, don't stay open just because you feel like that position is going to help you aesthetically. Yeah, ballet is all about the structure of it, and then we put the beauty on top. Yeah, all right, very good. Let's start with Flori. And. Good, and breathing all the way throughout. Good, really think about your back mounting on top of your hips. Up, resist. Good, now control that back turning around. We control that fondue. Yes, Flori. And then just rise up if you need. Good, Alex. Nice, beautiful work. All right, Domenico. That's right. And up. Good. Feel that port de bras connecting. Very nice. And we have Stephanie here. I didn't get to say hello to you. Yes. Haha, thank you. All right, very nice, everybody. Let's move on. We have Tendu next, and we have, let's do an old favorite, and one, and two, plie fourth, and push, tanlier close fifth, and two, to the back, one pose à la seconde, and two tendus to fifth, let's land the second one on plie, coup de pied en relevé, let's plie carte back off the floor if you can, and then pas de bourre. Land and one and two, plie fourth, push back, tanlier close fifth, and two to the fifth, one pose à la seconde, two in fifth, coup de pied on the extension. We can lift the arms to écarté back, and then nice pas de bourre. Today we're gonna do our tendu prep with turns, susu and hold, passe, land fifth, single to the fifth, side, plie fifth, susu and halt, passe, prepare, single, land fifth. That'll be our second part. So Katelyn, as always, is 1.5 times the exercise. Very good. We have two. First plie in fourth, returns. Tanlie transfers, and two. One posse, and two à la seconde, landing to plie, coup de pied, plie écarté, and nice pas de bourre. Two front plie recover, tanlie, and two back. One posse, and two à la seconde, landing on plie, coup de pied, plie, pas de bourre. And then we have our turning section, one, two, prepare, hold, pa, and seven, and eight. One plie, susu, and hold, passe, plie, and single, and fifth. Very good. All right. I'm starting to trust you more and more, so I won't do the exercise. I'll let you take the starting point. Adelaide, and... front, plie fourth, tanlie, one pose à la seconde, nice Stephanie, and coup de pied, good, and front, very nice Emima, good, and two to the back, one pose. In section, here we go. Et on the side, plie, susu, passe, nice, and single, beautiful promise, nice, all right. Very good. A little slow on the change of spotlights, but hey, good. Guys, don't forget that the structure of your arms is going to be crucial to find either the lift on the step or just kind of almost fall out of it because you did beautiful. But you need to think the structure of my arms is actually going to remain as you coming down into the fifth position. So as you descend from any position that you have to keep the structure even stronger. So then it can help you. That's right. Good, Eleanor. Nice turn. Exactly. Let's do the same thing, guys. You can take the tendus off the floor. And then your turns, you can do a double turn, yeah, for those pirouette passes. All right, so same thing for you, Katelyn. Here we go. And jeté, yum, bam. Plie fourth, push on your leg, tanlie. Nice. And side pose, and two à la seconde. Up. Good. All right. Plie fourth, push back. Nice. Good, David. Posse à la seconde. Very nice. Fifth. Fifth, beautiful arms. Good. Into our turning section. Down the side. Yes. Finish two turns. Strong. Aha. Good. That was nice. Very nice dynamics there, Lila. I think that really helps you to come around twice or three times if you need it. All right. Let's do a hybrid with Ronde Jamater and Fondue. We're going to prepare 5-6, preparación 7, open 8 en face. Let's have Ronde Jam 1 and 2. The third one goes into our crosse. Pirouette en dehors. Land 4th. Soutenu. Just open your arms to prepare. Fondue. A la seconde. 45. Double plie. Pas de bourre to the 4th. And let's do a double en dedans. Opening the arms. Prepare 7. And 8. Ronde jam 1 and 2. Third one goes to your crosse. Pirouette en dehors. land, fourth, fifth, fifth. Just prepare your arms. One fondue, a la second, double plie. Find your pas de bourrée into our fourth position for your underdone. Six, and just the last one, extend and finish down, yeah? First time you have a preparación front and side. So when you land the pirouette underdone, you can open the arms here and then connect into your ronde jambes, yeah? One, two, three, to your fourth, pirouette en dehors. Land, soutenu, prepare your arms. Fondue, à la seconde. Double, pas de bourrée. And then you're underdone. Six, preparación, seven and eight. So Katelyn, this fondue is gonna be, you know, the kind of more lyrical, slow ones? It's gonna be one of those, yeah? Beautiful. All right, so everybody got it? Excellent, we're gonna do it twice, so here we go. And preparación front and round two. Little slower and up, 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 and soutenu and open. Fondue. Little slower, Katelyn. Yes, good. Nice, Lucy, that was beautiful. You just ran out of space, didn't ya? Ron, croise. And up, 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 land. Good. Fondue. That's right, good promise. And this one just finish. All right, beautiful promise, nice. Excellent, good. So I will, we keep the theme of the back with the thoughts that I'm giving you. Once we go front, it's very easy to just almost like collapse into the front and then recoup your back. Let's try to think of almost like staying, and then just the upper body gives a little bit of a hint in order to get that beautiful croisé position. That way we remained absolutely under control in our center. Then when we have this ronde jambe, don't start pivoting the toes until the leg is at least in écarté. Then you can pivot. That way you maintain that rotation all the way through the ronde jambe. Otherwise it goes in a little bit too quickly. Yeah, and then you need that same pressure to keep that fourth position. I would always say to keep 60% of your weight front and then 40% back, so then you can still have leverage on the back leg to get into your passé. Okay, let's try the other side. And the down was nice, especially Lucy. All right, and good. Really nice, beautiful footwork. Yes, Sophia. Fondue. And double. Good. Yes, everybody's turning so good today. Run. And two. And keep your spots. Good, Leighton. Uh-huh. Yes, good, beautiful, Adelaide. Yeah, just if you can make the underdone a little bit crisper with your dynamic so you can really assure that you're getting to the front every single time. Hello, good morning. That was great. All right, let's do, just to move a little bit, still practicing the en dehors turns, we have and one, and two, pirouette en dehors, land fourth, let's balance it, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, step together, and one, and two, pirouette en dehors, land fourth, just move, and enjoy, and move, step together, and one, four times, three and four, balance, écarté, écarté back, balance side, so you can recover your space, space together, one, and two, and three, land on four, on this écarté, move the back shoulder so you can fit it in, yeah, we'll do four times, right, left, yeah, nice, anticipate the N1 so you can really show that passé position and then have the weight in the right place for the turn. All right, not too fast, please, Katelyn. Here we go with Rebecca first. N. Good. Little faster though. Yum. That's it. Good. And side. And step together. And one. Good. And balance. Two more times. And up. Good. I almost caught them, Eleanor. Up. Good. All right, that'll be the end. All right, good. I saw those turns on the little screen up there and I was like, oh my God, I'm not gonna... Good, Eleanor, that was nice. That was like 5 or 6. Excellent, good. All right, so let's, all the beautiful footwork that we did on the bar, let's really put it in practice here with these balances, yeah? Use the foot, anticipate the foot out so you can catch your weight and make the dance quality a little bit more smooth, yeah? Otherwise, what happens is that we have a little bit of a heavy quality because we don't really anticipate catching our weight. We almost like fall a little bit, yeah, into our position. So using the lower leg area is really gonna give a very beautiful, juicy quality to our feet. All right, let's try one more time, guys. All right, let's see if we can catch them this time. And E. It's okay. Thank you, Audrey. And hop, two. All right. Good. And hop. Yes, Alex. Beautiful position there. Uh-huh. Good. All right, Katelyn, that was beautiful. A little bit of etudes for our soul. All right, let's jump. We did one last week that I liked a lot, so I'm going to repeat it, but I'm going to make it just a little bit easier. Let's have saute, saute, right foot to the front. Saute, saute, left foot to the front. And side, bring it back. Land fifth, only two. Releve, plié. And first, opposition, land. First and first, opposition, land. Second, second. And let's bring the left one now up and land, only two. And up, releve. First, first, out, bring it back. And first, and out, bring it back. Second, second, pull it out, land fifth, only two, changement, one, releve. First, first, little opposition there. Little opposition there. On the second, really get those fingers right over your head, landing fifth, on only two, and then one, releve. All right, you guys, let's do that 4 times. Here we go. And push. Good. And up. A little faster now. One, one. Good. Good. Bring it back every single time. Nice. Good. All right. Okay, good. We move on. Let's have maybe a coda would be good. Tarayatatitatira, tarayatatitatira. Échappé and stretch, plié, close fifth. Échappé and stretch, plié, close fifth. And the one and two and three. And the one and two and three. If you want to releve, if you want to releve, tatam. Three chansons, The third one a little bit juicier there. One, two, three, there. Échappé, relevé, plié, and close. Échappé, relevé, plié, and close. Or if you want to stretch without that relevé, that's totally fine as well. All right? So the threes, soften your ankles a little bit on the third one, just like we did on the jetés in the bar. Yeah, nice and juicy there for full control of the back of the legs. That's the part of the body that is going to really take in the weight when you land every single time. So you really want to work on it a little bit more intensely on these first jumps. All right, you guys, three, three, échappé, relevé, plié, close fifth, échappé, relevé, plié, close fifth. All right, here we go. First group. Yeah. Yum, bum, bum. One, bum, bum. Good. Échappé. Stretch and length. Little slower. One and two. Good. Let's stop there. All right. Good. Very nice. Very nice. Yeah, I like the chansons crossing as quick as you can, but because these ones are faster, we're just going to think of passing. Passing land, which doesn't mean that your toes go out of your energy, yeah, going down into the floor. Think about those toes pushing and maintaining that line of energy into the floor so you can really propel yourself up. Otherwise, what happens is that we lose the energy going out and not enough of the inside leg are shaping your feet positions when you land, okay? Good. So, Katelyn, we're going to just take it a little notch back. So then we have time to do our relevé in the second. Pam, pa, yam, pam, pam. Ram, pam, pira, one. All right. Good. Let's have Lila go first. And. And three. Perfect. Good, Lila. Yam, push and land. Good, Leighton. Soft ankles. Excellent. Yeah, that was nice. That was nice. Let's move on. Let's have a little assemblée, and then I'm going to let you bring your artistic input into a little port de bras that we're going to do in between. Yeah, so we do assemblée relevé. This relevé could be here. This relevé could be here. This relevé could be here. Yeah? Y, assemblé, relevé, tallam, plié. And three, assemblé, si son, coupé. Assemblé, little soutenu to change feet. Assemblé, relevé, tallam, plié. Assemblé, relevé, tallam, plié. One, two, three, si son, coupé. Assemblé, soutenu, and tournant. So I would do, for example, this one. One, two, three and four and one, two, three and four. Then lowering on the three assemblés, just keeping it here on the season. Coupe assemblé, carte back, and then soutenu, just turn around to prepare. Or, yam, pam, pam, plié, and one, pam, pam, plié. Recover back, two, three, season, coupe assemblé, soutenu. All right, let's mark it with music once. Let's mark it together. And. Excellent. Great. Nice tempo there. Very good. All right. So your choice of port de bras there, guys. Good. Let's start with Sophia. And. Good. And three assemblés. Si son. Good. And one. Nice. Lila. Yes. Okay, good. I like it. I like it. Yeah, that was your artistic expression there. Very good. All right. Actually, do you guys want to repeat this one? Let me see big screen here. Anybody wants to repeat it? No? Thumbs up? Yes? Faster. Yes, Lucy, I saw you. All right, we're going to repeat one more time, Katelyn, but just a little bit faster. Perfect. Let's have Lucy when I find her. There we go. And... good. Shape your backs. Yes. Good, Zach. And up. Nice. Good. That's a nice back right there. Good. Heels on the ground there, Leighton. Very good. Yes. Good, good, good. Leighton, on these hard floors, yeah, just do everything you can to really get those heels on the ground so you can protect your calves. Yeah, otherwise your ankles will get a little tight. Yes, yes, exactly. Yeah, you stretch the whole muscle, stretch the tendons, ligaments, and so on. That's right, yeah. And then you also gain power. When you get back to the studio after working on these floors, man, you're going to really feel the difference. All righty, let's do ballote, 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 pa de bure, ballote, 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 pa de bure, coupe, ballone, pa de bure, fifth. And let's do three jetés in a row. One and two and three. Tan leve. Ballote, 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 just pa de bure. Ballote, 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 just pa de bure. Coupe, ballone, pa de bure. And three jetés. Tan leve. And one and two and three. Pa, pa, back and front and back. Pa, pa, coupe. Up. Jeté, jeté, jeté. Tan leve. One, two, three. Use your back. One, two, three. Use your front. Up and up. And jeté, and jeté, and jeté. Tan leve. We're going to listen to it once all together. Yeah, we work on the adagio on that nice alignment there. So let's keep it nice and pure for these ballotes. Then back foot catches front. Back, front, back, front foot catches back. Then stay on the spot. You can land. And then three jetés. One tan leve. Let's hear it together, though. All right, Katelyn. Yes. Yes. Good. That's perfect, Katelyn. Good, little Gershwin there. All right. I think we might have it just a little bit faster, though. Special delivery for Lucy. And good. Sacrone. Good, Felice. Good. All right. Catch your breath, you guys. Catch your breath. So we have a little tradition at the Washington Ballet on Petit Allegro, which is that we really increase the speed quite noticeably. Where is my friend Corey? Yeah. Let's put the foot on the gas now a little bit. And let's all be careful with your furniture, full disclosure, yeah? And your TVs and your electronics. And let's go for it just a little faster, yeah? My friend Flash Corey will demonstrate here. And yes. Nice. Good, Corey. Aha! Wow. That was cool. That was cool. That worked. Thank you, Katelyn. Beautiful. All right. Very good. Let's do one last one. Yeah. Big muscle groups now. Let's do season one and two and stretch and side and side and side and one and two. Ladies, we can burre. Pirouette, pam, pam. Guys, coupe assemblée. Maybe let's do a soutenu, tour en l'air, or just entrechacat, 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 or tendu, and Okay, so we start with Sison, Assemblée, and stretch plié, three little to the size, diam, bam. You know what? Let's do right away, so I don't want you to travel too much. One and two, and bourrée, and land, pirouette, land, close fifth, tirayam, bam, bam, stretch. And three little seasons to the side. Uber coupé, ballonet, coupé, bourrée to the fourth. Pirouette to the left. Tendu, close fifth. All right, from there, guys, if you wanna maybe try one single tour, or coupé, assemblée, relevé, two entrechassés might work, or entrechâcade, whatever you guys wanna work on. Yeah, you have that little moment to really choose your step. Let's mark it just once all together. And just marking. All right, you got it. You got it. I think we might need a little faster there, Caitlin. Excelente. All right, think about the landings, yeah? Don't worry too much about the jump. Just think about how healthy that landing is gonna be to strengthen your muscles. Here we go, Lucy. And one, and stay. And three. Uber. That's it. Good. One. Good. Keep strong back. Okay. Good. Good, good, good. Very good, Caitlin. That was nice. That was nice. That was nice. Shake your legs. Okay. So now let's not anticipate the landing. Ay, 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 ay. Yeah. Let's actually prevent any extra heavy weight that the legs need from here. Really pull up yourself by pulling the belly button in and lifting so you can have nice bracing on your stomach area and then your back to maintain the shoulders over your hips. Otherwise, what happens is the alignment is going to break slightly and then it's going to take too much weight off of your center. All right? So here, especially on one leg. Now you have the choice to lengthen and close in, or close in. But on the landing, don't keep taking your body around. Don't let the momentum take over. Really keep it with that second leg. You traction that second leg in so it delays the momentum. Yeah? And then, yeah, exactly. Then also on the ballonet, don't lose your back for that bourrée. Just keep it active. Let's do right and left one more time. Thank you very much. And little breath here. Good. Nice, Adelaide. Open. Okay, good, Leighton. Brave guy. Very nice. All right. Let's shake it off, guys, with a little bit of a reverence, an adagio. Yeah, just to unwind a little bit. Just follow me, guys. Thank you, Caitlin. Let's stand you forward and let's bend. And just recover one arm. Just using port de bras. Bending over again. This time we recover back. Let's plie forward. Rond. Close. And stretch. And bending. And just last bend. Let's pull it back. And thank you, guys. Thank you very much, Katelyn. Beautiful as always. Let's add the spotlight. I think I have you guys all on unmute, so 1 second until, there we go. All right, and thank you so much for coming. One more day, one more week on this crazy situation. I hope you all stay safe, stay well, stay healthy, we'll see you tomorrow for Janik's class, okay?
Thank you.
Great to see everybody, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Katelyn.
Thank you, Katelyn.
Always a pleasure.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Bye. Thank you.
Bye. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Ruben.
Thank you.